All right, the basket whip with the double outside turn.
Looks like this. Quick, quick, slow, slow, quick, quick, slow, slow, quick, quick, slow, slow, basic, quick, quick, slow, slow. From the other side, we have quick, quick, slow, slow, quick, quick, slow, slow, a quick, quick, slow, slow, and quick, quick, slow, slow.
All right, leaders, your basket whip with the double outside turn for the followers, almost identical footwork to the basket whip with just one slight modification. So we have quick, quick, slow. We step back for the second slow. On quick, quick, we work ourselves out of this slot for quick, quick. On the first slow, we step across, pivoting, stepping across. On the second slow, we pivot and step down line on this rail. Now from here, because she's turning, I want to be able to reach to set up the turn. So I'm going to step forward and diagonal for quick, continue with a small step for quick, very small step because she's turning. I walk forward for slow, slow as we commence our basic from there. If I look at it from the other side, setting up my basket whip, quick, quick, slow. We step back for slow. I work out of the slot on quick, quick, so I'm parallel to the slot. I step across for the first slow. I pivot and step sideways for the second slow. Now, because we're setting up the turn, I want to be able to rotate on my right foot and step in to be able to set up the turn for the first quick, the second quick, and then we walk slow, slow.
Followers, your footwork. We have a basic, quick, quick, slow. We're going to head back for slow. We go into this basket whip, forward, 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 replacing back to our left foot. At this point, they have brought our hand up. We're going to do an outside turn. We have quick, turn quick, slow down line, turn backward for slow. Okay, so let's do that. Again, the same direction. We have quick, quick, slow, back, slow. Quick, quick, slow, back, slow. They have changed our hand. We are ready to go down line with our step. We step, we close our feet for quick. We go down line for slow, pivoting back for slow. Let's do that one last time from the other direction. We have quick, quick, slow, back, slow. Quick, quick, slow, back, slow. We're gonna turn. Quick, quick, slow, slow.
All right, leaders and followers, let's set you up with this basket whip and the double outside turn. Pretty fun stuff. So we have quick, quick, slow. We step back to set up the basket whip. Quick, quick, slow. From here, I step sideways for slow. Now, here's where everything changes from the basic basket whip. Megan's not gonna step straight back. I need to make sure that she steps down line. So leaders, I'm gonna take my foot and make sure I step it in a place that I can reach over her head for the first quick. Small step for the second quick. I make sure to reach down line for the first slow, pivoting her back for the second slow, and continue quick, quick, slow, slow. So if we look at that from the other side, we have quick, quick, slow. We step back. We set up the basket. Quick, quick, slow, slow. Now from here, leaders, I have two hands on my followers, so I use both hands to help set her up down line, right? And I want to step my right foot just in a place close behind her for my first quick. Small step for the second quick. I make sure to step her down line for the first slow and back for the second slow. So I'm making sure that I have a little bit of a pulse in the turn to communicate the lead. We'll do this one more time from this side because it's the easiest way for you to see. Quick, quick, slow, slow, quick, quick, slow, slow. Now as we get to this slow, this is the slow that we pivot off of. So Megan's on her left foot. Leaders, I'm pivoting her on her left foot to be able to step her down line. That's my first quick. The turn actually happens on the second quick. I step her down line for the first slow and she turns on the second slow and we continue quick, quick, slow, slow. That is your basket whip with the double outside turn. All right, so if you know some of the basics in country two-step, there is a core basic called the weave. There's two kinds of weaves, and you can learn both the inside and outside weave. They're classic two-step patterns. You can watch them right here, and if you haven't yet, head on over to countrydanceonline.com right here in the description below. It's like Netflix for country dancers. We have entire step-by-step syllabus to learn all of your favorite country dances.